Chelsea Bell here from Moscow, Russia. Just wanted to give a quick update. I have seen both doctors today, Dr. Nikolai and Dr. Fedorenko. And just so that everyone knows, I have expressed to him how deeply my whole entire family is appreciative of him and loves him and thanks him for everything that he is doing for me. And he is so genuine, always grabs me with both hands, always hugs me, and you can just, it's palpable. You can feel the genuine love and regard for what is happening here. So, and all of my numbers are continuing to look very well. The only concern that they've given me is my platelet counts, just been advised to be careful and not to fall. If they drop below any more tomorrow, I may have to receive an infusion. I also had a bit of a concern about a UTI, which I've never had before and was not happy about having, but they've done a urinalysis and I am good to go. Any discomfort or issues going on down there, they've just advised to drink more and more water. My whole entire being is going to the toilet as it is, so there's nothing new there. I may get out of isolation in 3 days, which is fantastic. I would love to go outside and maybe get some trekking poles, try to walk around the grounds because it's so beautiful outside. Other than that, I think that is all. May get out of here in 3 days, see the grounds, feeling great, smiles back on my face. I don't think you can take it this time. Oh, also, I've got lots of snacks. I've got lots of food and I'm eating everything that they give me because I know that I need the nutrients. And I've also gotten lots of good snacks from my STEMI sister, Emma, who has brought me lots of chocolate and wonderful things, and she's just amazing. And so I'm just gonna keep eating. And I don't know if I'm gonna gain weight or anything, but I guess you guys can watch and we'll see. Feeling great, looking great, smiling great. Everything's great. Hopefully out of here in 3 days and back to life in Houston, Texas. I can't wait to see my family. Can't wait to see my mom. So again, I recommend this treatment. I recommend this hospital. I want to get more people here. I want people to visit movelifeprosper.org. I want people to donate. I'm so full of promise and happiness, and I hope that you guys will just continue to follow me through this journey that I'm taking.